Hello everyone, this is PC Death Gamer. Welcome to the start of our next series. For those that didn't catch the last episode or last session, we did finish the Borderlands or Tiny Tina's Wonderlands main story, where we finished off all the main story missions. No, I know we have a whole bunch of side things I haven't done. That's because I'm not going to do them. Because the side quests in this are boring. They're basically, oh, go into this dungeon, clear out two waves, okay, you're done. Instead, out here in the Dreamvale, there's four DLC. Each one their own storyline, I believe, and dungeon. And they're all Vesper's past or something. I'm not sure. But the first one, and it's the one we're doing right now, Coiled Captors. Difficulty one, snowy bone chilling winter weights, find two soul chests hidden in every room.
I see that watery world of imagination has...
I don't care.
The mirror you've stepped into is unlike any other. Its glass doesn't reflect how you look. It shows you who you are. As we gaze into the unknown, we see the familiar, coiled, fishing for their perfect catch. A bigger fish than their friends. Prize to make all their struggle worthwhile. And as they waited, they realized they didn't even like fish. It was slimy, scaly, and it smelled like, well, family. So they set out in search of better prey. And almost by accident, they stumbled across a beast beyond their wildest imagination.
So those that don't remember, when I was going through the
coast, these frigid mountains are home to mythic monsters beyond all imagining. But not for you. You've seen it all. The threads of your fate are always stretching across what looms, drawing fire in the sanctums of gods, outwitting the ancients. I wonder, could you still be awed by the sight of a great behemoth, hounded by guards, yearning to be free?
Odd? No. Hungry? Yes. Oh, that came out wrong.
Then, it is as I predicted. I see no surprise in your future, but I do see a long tail. And fins, too, at least. A great reward if you can solve that puzzling contraption ahead. The column, the levers, they require someone of imagination to reveal their secrets.
Okay, now can I continue, please, here, Vesper? Those that remember when I was going through the depths of the ocean with, Kisara, or whatever her name was, breaking the seals. There was that shark god? Yeah. There's a reason why I said DLC with that. Because we could deal with them.
Drop the ball!
Nope, where are you? Since I can't use acid on you, we better use frost, but I don't have frost right now. Oh, I saw that come toward us. Where are you? There you are. You're the one standing beside the fire. Enjoy that fire. Anymore? Where? Okay, I hear ya. Oh, they're over there, huh?
Ooh, my spell slots are all tingly.
You're gone. And I know you're up there because I saw you. There you are. Nope. Okay, I hear the damn things coming near me. I would say. You're not surviving that. Okay. There's more reason for me to just come and get loot. The way it seems right now, this is basically looks like it's just an arena. But from what I basically looked up, I think I have to complete this 5 times to get the whole story. I believe. Sure. I'm not missing anything. And I know there at the start it mentioned something about soul chest or something. So just to make sure I'm not missing anything while I'm out here running around. More loot. There's another chest. Nope. Okay.
What an industrious mind you have.
I'll have to shoot a shark. I'm really ready to shoot ya. I'd say. You're not surviving that. You're gonna put up your damn shield. Oh, look. There's a chest. So there's a soul chest. So yeah, those are the soul chests. And they're challenges. Okay, I don't really have to do them. Okay. Ah, come on.
What lies beyond those gates is...
Fate, fish, and unfriendly gods?
What ruthless efficiency. Get to it, then.
Hush, and sleep to the cradle song.
So we got crabs now, huh? Giving me basically money, that's all I really care about. There's money. Give me. There's nothing else on that side. Oi. And I want to say that portal's going to be basically leading us to the next area. That's why I'm not getting near it. Because one, I want to make sure I have all my loot. Okay. Next section.
These coiled would imprison anyone who stands against them. No one belongs in a cage, no matter how golden its bars. They're protecting the key to the inner sanctum. Dream up a way past them, would you?
You weren't surviving that. What were you trying to do, huh?
My last skin. Looks like magic.
Oh, hello.
On the menu.
Where'd you go? So I know you're here. Where are you? Seriously? Just give me the damn loot. That's all I care about.
You'll need something to rotate. Bullets, maybe?
So I know you're down below. Come on. And there's a legendary. And actually, that legendary is better than what I had. That's not better. We're at 880. Nope. That's definitely not better because we're in 3000. Oh, wait, does that increase my max health more? Yes, it does. Let's see. Nope, your companion. You're just my health alone. So, that increases my melee as well. So, there. Assault rifle magazine, sniper rifle. That is better than what we already have. No matter what that's being. Like that. Of course the column's going to move. Come on. I just want the damn money. That's all I wanted. Now give me the money. Fine. Ooh, hello. Yeah, I just pissed you off. Come on now. Ooh, you're lucky you dodged that. Then you're an idiot for coming up on me. Dead. So we're getting a quick charge on that spell. Let's say. I knew they were going to trigger. Okay, I'm not liking the frost effect on my screen. It's the only thing I'm not liking so far. Trigger. Come back here, dude. Come back here. Seriously? I'm chasing you. You're not supposed to chase me.
Their soul now befouls the waters of the Never Tide.
Yeah, I'm not going to go through every single damn area in these maps.
The prisoner desiccates in deep, eyes parched, mouth dry as it thirsts for a taste of freedom. Could you imagine a life shackled just beyond the reach of everything you want? Ah, it needs water. There are water valves all around this oasis. Turn them. Give this god something to salivate.
Say enjoy that. Really, a mimic? Sadly, I know if I die, I do not want that to happen. I don't know what you were thinking there.
Ah!
Really? You're not going to do anything. I see you back here. Where are you? Oi, bitch! You're dead. How'd you burn? Or start to burn? No, there's another goal. Ow, that. Seriously? Why don't you all just stop coming? How about that? No, you're not listening. Because one, you're giving me loot I don't want yet. That's all this is starting to tell me. Okay, how deep are your loot pockets? Gosh, stop it. I don't need the loot right now. I'll take the money. Oh wait, loot is money. Seriously? You couldn't even hit me. Are we seriously gonna keep this going here?
Pour one out for everyone.
Ready to bling some spells.
Let it rain.
You're dead. You're dead. 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 Why are you focusing on my companion? When I'm the one shooting you in the back, what the hell? And just like that, dead. Loot over here. Of course you did. Why would you not? Okay. So that's better. How's that compared to that one? Oh, that's not even... how well is that compared to that one? You're garbage now. You're favorite it. For my SMG, okay, we're still good over where we were. Shit, I almost have inventory maxed. That's not good. Nope, nope, nope. Come on. I can't. Oh, yep, I can get rid of those two. Okay. Please give me the boss now. Please give me the dungeon boss.
Defeat the coiled. Or defend them, I guess. That's definitely more accurate. You should see the look on what's left of your face.
Okay, both of you, fuck off and die. How about that? You're dead. You're gonna die from that. No, so both of you can stay in that. Oh, go ahead, all you again that. Go ahead. And all yours is gonna die from that. Oh, hello. That hurt. No, you don't, bitch. You think I didn't see you there? Okay, Impaler. Stop it. Enjoy my magic. Walked right in the path of it.
All that wind, so swiftly extinguished.
Done. Goodbye. nothing even good, so here's what I'm going. Okay. Escape the lava. No, you don't. You need to die. Now. Which one do we have right? You're not right. Oh, we had it right. Shoot, shoot, shoot! Where are you? I know you all want me. Especially since I know me doing this is pissing us off. There we go. You think I'm scared? There we go. Hey, it's a badass. Yeah, you resist the cold, but you don't resist the fire. Are you sure on that? I'm gonna take that, and I will take that. Any other money? No, I can only use it from the one side. As soon as I jump down, I'm basically in the arena. So this is gonna be fun. Make sure I got all my loot. Got all my ammunition. Let's go.
Poor beast has gone mad. Untold Leon's bound in chains. He'll do that. What a mace. No! Body is
bust. You basically want to focus him. All the others right now are just mainly extra ways to bring yourself back alive. Because they're all going to spawn no matter what. Come on, come on. You're gonna die. Don't care. Oh, hell. Guess what? How about I just get off of you?
Now to return to me and to be rewarded, or go about your adventures in this world, for ones beyond even my wildest imagining. Embrace it, would you? He is free now to see me. Your fortune awaits.
Chaos grows. The monsters and marvels you face today have been
now
added to the chaos chamber.
Happy to see.
Okay. So now, I gotta figure out which one I want. Hell, I guess I should just go with that one. It unlocks that one good. Okay. There we go. So it's gonna be those three there. So we need to put 2 points somewhere else. I guess I can do that one.
I was talking to you.
Is a page man now? Oh.
All right, that's a side quest. Okay. Don't care. Where's our... Nope. That's sad when their things are broken. So, sell all junk. Now, what I don't have marked as junk, we're going to favorite that, because I don't think that's better than what we already have. No. That's worse than what we already have. So, that's new you, that's not our safe. Enchanter. Give me the safe. Store. We have that one staying on us right now. Give me some more weapons. Weapons and money. Money, loot. So all you're doing is just adding to my money. Should be all the souls I can offer. Yep. Down to two. Hey, there's some... I want to sell those. They're not worth anything right now. That's garbage. Garbage. You assume to go away. I thought so. You're garbage. Garbage but close. That's fire rate reload. Nope. What we're looking for on those ones I know are... Like our, that's either our magazine one or, what's our necklace? Yeah, necklace is magazine. This is basically our skill cooldown. Wish I had better necklaces than that. Come over this way, sell the damn loot. Take my junk. doing shit there. So, fast travel. Let's fast travel to Brighthoof. As we want fast travel there, go over to our blacksmith. We want to upgrade our equipment. See how well this all goes. Yes, I know. I can easily just go do the side quest, get more money in the main game. Side quest sucked. I'm just going to come straight over here. How much do we need?
You may
damn
not be a beast of
2 million for that, huh?
But you're my hunting companion all the same.
Sadly, that's not even going off. So we got the assault rifle sniper. Our next one would be SMG. We can't get anything else now. So. No. Wait. Custom. Where is it? View zone. Thank you. See.
It's good to see you again. New challenges await if you're ready.
No shit. So yeah, way it seems we have to do these multiple times. Great. So yeah, difficulty 2. Visions of old gods to put ice in your veins. So, here we go.
The coil trembled in the face of the old god they'd picked. Like a tempest, he thrashed with a fury they'd never seen. Yet, instead of re-wetting their scaled fins, they rallied. His strength compelled them. They wanted to beat him, catch him, or own him? Is that what the kids say? Whatever it is, they wanted it. Badly. The coiled looked into the eyes of a god and blinded him, believing that this act made them equals.
Oh no. So yeah, I have to complete this dungeon multiple times. At the rate it's going, I might just run through it.
Your future lies beyond that column, and it's very nice.
Oh, shush already, you're dead. Don't care. Yes, I know there's the one behind me. I still triggered there. Oh, you're lucky, bitch.
Right through the veil.
I you're not doing shit. Okay, no, I just saw you up there. Where? There you are. Come on.
What an industrious mind you have.
Come on. Nope, not yet. Now we can.
What lies beyond those gates is fate, dish, and unfriendly gong?
Just like that, there's nothing there. Grab the loot that's here, at least at the portal. Again, I don't care about the rest.
Your quarry awaits beyond these coiled fortifications.
Nope. Stop it. Where are you? We're gonna shoot that one again, that one again. Come on.
The column moved. Do that again.
You're not staying alive. Boo-hoo. You're dead anyway.
The soil shall feast on your flesh. What a filthy clay.
Out here, we need gold.
I shed these scales.
Come on. Where's souls and money? I'm not bothered. Trigger! You're dead. The other one's above me. He'll come get me eventually. That's a coil, don't kill him or try to. You're dead. Don't matter. Okay, we need to shoot that one. Oi, bitch. I'm behind you. Why are you down there? Huh? Come on. You know I can still shoot you, right?
Such murderous malodor. Sharp enough.
There we go. Now. And I gotta shoot that one up there. And that's it. Dead.
I've seen where you're headed. I don't envy you.
Nope, because it's not worth it. Next.
Bring on the great flood. Turn the valves and embrace godliness.
Turn. I'm not going to bother.
Which reminds me, I may need a quick restroom break after this.
Water.
Thirst no more.
Water.
A little drink.
Water.
God in need. You do it all, don't you?
Kill the hammerhead. All of them can just go away because I don't care. I don't care. Throw your shit at me. It's not like I'm gonna bother. So now we have to survive the onslaught.
Defeat the coiled, or deep in them, I guess. That's definitely more accurate.
These infernal hands have no more magic.
Don't matter, you're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're gonna die. Oh, hello. Behind me, huh?
Got the juice. Another big spring block.
Come on. I don't care. You guys can try to dodge it. It's not happening. come on.
We make quite the dead repair, don't we?
Dead. No, you don't, bitch. Okay. Let's see, I know you're gonna spawn here soon. Oh, you're lucky, bitch. Not. Too late. They're all dead.
You need to stop this water from rising. Find the release valves. Or maybe you got a big straw and ate way too many salted nuts. Okay, no, the valves are easier.
Not that hard right there. Go and enter the portal. One more section. Come on.
The imprisoned one is near. He calls for freedom.
Just stop it.
Well, not all die with me. These hands are ready for blasting.
I'll say, come on now. Okay, which one are we missing here? Those two. And which one over here? Those two. No, you don't. It's done. Yeah, sure. Ow. Goodbye. And goodbye. Okay. Now I'll make sure everything loads up because I know it's down there. I just want to see if there was money. No! Otherwise, I don't care. Well, how's my companion out here? I have a bad feeling about this. There he is.
Poor beast has gone mad.
Oh, hello. Yeah, you resist it, but it also does a good amount of damage to you. Holy shit, again? Okay. Come on. Dead.
It is done. Come see me to see what fate has in store.
And just like that, that's done. Tiebreaker, that is the exclusive for him. So good. And it's blues. And I see a green there. Green, 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 green. Okay, white. But yeah, that's basically how this goes.